Break them.
Bleep.
Just waking up in the morning, gotta thank God. I don't know, but today seems kinda odd. No barking from the dog, no small. And mama cooked the breakfast with no hog. I got my grub on, but didn't dig out. Finally got a call from a girl I wanna dig out. So hooked it up for later as I hit the dough. Thinking, will I live another 24? I gotta go, cause I got me a drop top and
Let's tell you why we're really here.
Let's out!
Balls!
They're riding my brain, love. These hearts are sad. I admit it, another
bleep
got me finished. Broke my heart, oh no, you didn't.
Bleep
sipping, I'ma down a whole bottle. Hard liquor, hard truth, can't swallow. Need a bartender, put me out my sorrow. Wake up the next day in the Monte Carlo with a new woman. Tell me in Colorado.
Listen, Bethany. Your movie was a flop, and now you're poor and ugly.
Yes, sir.
You're a wimp and a deadbeat husband that has no talent or worth. So I cheated on you with a so well put together young man who is chasing his entrepreneurship dreams and that totally does not have a criminal record of domestic battery or Grand Theft Auto.
Let's show them what a real filmmaker does.
And that's when he hit me. The best idea I ever had in my entire life.
Movie ain't working.
Yes.
What the heck are you doing? You shouldn't be on your break.
It's my break.
Let's get these actors together and set up the set. Period.
What is this?
Here.
This is why I don't work with other people. Last movie, people thought I was too bossy. So now I have to take a step back, and now I don't even get to do anything.
So I don't know if you guys know this, but last time I did the entire movie. I wrote it, I directed it, I edited it. I was basically every single character other than like a few of the main ones. You know what?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So this movie better be a hit.
Guys, I had an idea. I was thinking at some point we could do like a whole yelling match thing.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Okay. Ew!
Are you interviewing me?
Yes.
Should I sit here?
Yes.
You wonder why my movie failed.
Be a little bit more careful.
And I'm the farmer.
It's because you're a bad actor.
It was your choice.
Yeah.
Get to work.
Everyone thinks I'm super shy, but in reality,
yeah, I just hate all of them.
These people are too loud for me, and I'm out of my element.
You guys, wait, you should say something.
Thank you.
No budget, but I'm still better than everyone.
I'm here as a second pick, and personally, I do not think my house is going to be blown down by the big bad wolf because I'm not dumb enough to use straw. Period.
I'm too sexy for this syrup, too sexy for your girl, too sexy for this world, too sexy for this ice.
This suit is so uncomfortable. I'm so sick of this suit. This show's going horrible. I mean, this hat is the warmest thing on the planet. Let's nothing breathe. I'm only in this to eat some of this bacon. What are we doing?
You know, you're 18 now and you need to build your own house. Remember, don't do drugs and stay in school.
Bye, Mom.
Bye.
Can I please have that straw to build my home?
Well, I was going to use it for my horses. Please. Okay. Thank you, Farmer.
Asma, come. Little pig, let me in.
Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin.
It'll huff and it'll puff and it'll blow your house down. It fell. Time for some bacon. Bacon.
I could work with this.
Where did I put scene two? What the heck? Wait a minute.
Wait, man, hold up. Can I please have those branches to build my home?
Oh, of course.
Thank you.
Looks like Wolfie's still hungry.
Little pig, let me in. It's not the words.
Listen to me. If you don't remember your lines,
don't tell me what to do.
Excuse me? You're the reason why Perseus fell down.
Little pig, let me in.
No, not by the hair of my chinny chin chin.
Then I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow this little stick house down. You're gonna be big.
As you might already see, this scene isn't really cutting it, so we improvised.
Little pig, I smell ya.
No. Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin.
Then I'll huff and I'll puff. And I'll blow this wood shack down.
No!
Kind sir, may I stop you for a moment?
No, these are my bricks.
I want them.
I already know what you're asking.
I'll pay you.
But the last bricks went to waste.
Did she really say bricks? Oh my gosh. Looks like we're gonna have to improvise.
The last
material.
When the big bad wolf blow down the house.
They won't go to waste with me, I promise.
Well, we have to do a fair trade.
Oh!
Mine now.
So this is a house tour, so come on in. This is the front door. This is my fire. I need to tend to it, I know. And this is my cauldron that I like to cook stuff in. Not by the hairs of my chinny chin chin. Okay, you try that.
Meet me at the second hour tomorrow and I can hook you up with the good turnips. They're from my buddy, Marcus.
Who?
Marcus.
Who's Marcus?
You know Marcus. He's got the best turnips this side of Brooklyn.
We're in Kentucky.
Ready for a storm.
Enticing. Turnips. Glad I got them before the wolf did.
Where's my turnips? That nasty little pig must have stole them.
This movie's gonna be a hit. Let's get this done.
What a healthy fire.
Aha! I caught you, little stinker.
I'm dead.
Mwahaha!
Mwahaha, what?
Everyone has the same aspects. Like, I hope he doesn't make it through because
I never liked you. You're alright.
Don't you need to say something about, like...
I look so bad.
Okay, we don't want to do too much improv because we need to get some of the actual content in so that you get the storyline across.
Yeah. Okay, after the failure of Perseus, why did you decide making another movie would be a good idea? Who in their right mind would think making another movie would be a good
idea? First of all, back with the attitude. Second of all, listen here. I am a good director. I am an awesome director. I am magnificent. These actors are just bad. They're selfish. Excuse me. I'm talking to my confessionals.
What are we doing?
Hey, yo, she broke.
Guys. Hey. Hey.
Nice catch.
Good job. Good job. Good job.
Yeah,
that's,
somebody with the sleep.
That's right.
Good sleep. Okay, I'll meet you there.
Meow.
I thought we were using this as the house.
We got one.
Like, we were just gonna zoom in on that and, like, make it seem like.
You forgot the huff and puff!
Can you rip that?
Let me do a sip.